And then that Malik, he by the way, was, I think, what a major fundraiser for John McCain. Here's a news flash for Mr. Malik. We will have a tent that involves the broad baseness of American conservatism, which is also known as classical liberalism. And it means not being a liberal. It means embracing a conservative strategy that Ronald Reagan embraced by not being a liberal, by winning 49 of 50 states and losing Minnesota by 4,000 votes. Only 4,000 votes. Democrats, Republicans, independents, gay, straight, black, white, women and men, union workers. Everybody voted for Reagan because the conservative ideal works. It allows everyone to be independent and free. You don't get that with Olympia Snow. You don't get it with votes for stimulus and death panels and death care. You don't get it with massive government that George W. Bush wanted, that his father wanted, that John McCain wants, and that Olympia Snow wants. They're called liberals. It fails. Americans in our lifetime, all of them across the board, proved that a consistent conservative message, even if you don't agree with necessarily some of the elements or made nervous by some of the religious elements in it, Americans got over that and gave President Reagan an overwhelming mandate because of the success of the conservative ideal. Don't sit there and open your pie hole about how the Republican Party has to include people like Sarah Palin and Olympia Snow and everyone in between. Oh, no, it doesn't. No, it, how do you, why do you think Barack Obama's in the damn White House? Get our act together. The largest coalition that you can create is one that is being created by Sarah Palin right now. It is a coalition of classical liberals, independents, conservative Republicans, and former Hillary voters who are now Palin Democrats, many of whom, I'm getting emails from lots of people saying you're meeting Palin Democrats at the book signings. People who are former Hillary voters now who are identifying as Palin Democrats. Fantastic. These old men, Malik's an old man. John McCain is an old man. These are old men who do not, look, if Sarah Palin is elected on her own terms, it means that everything has changed. And this is not what the old men anticipated, which is to be answerable to a young woman who represents this nation, and who thinks differently than they think, and who will prove them obsolete. It's ego, it's money, it's deals, and it's over. And they dismiss her. Now you notice they're not dismissing her now. Oh, is Sarah Palin at one end, and Olympia Snow at the other one? You see, because that middle wiggly stupid jello ground is made for the Bushes and for the McCains and for the Olympia Snows of the world. They need that. They want to be the grapes in the jello mold. That sounds awfully good for Christmas, doesn't it? It's one of my favorite jello things. The one with chalk jam full of the fruit there and there. That's hot. See, now I'm getting hungry. See what you guys do to me? We see that in the way men like her much more than women do. What is this guy smoking? Americans like her. Oh, you see, men are liking her more because it's sex. You want to talk about sexual frustration? You see, you've got to say, I've got to put this video up. I'll put this video up on the members page, with the podcast page with this special podcast. The look on Frum's face is priceless. It's absolutely priceless. Man, oh man. It's amazing. And besides, when did David Frum really become a real conservative? When was was that? When did that happen? He Frum is, I think, arguably, to say the least, he's one of those liberal Republicans. And she scares the bejesus out of him. Like she scares everybody. It's a buffer. That's hot. Someone has noted on the internet that to the Frums of the world, is this the best you've got? And he says, oh, by the way, Frums is Smurf spelled backwards. Isn't that all you need to know? Smurf. Maybe. Isn't there a purple Smurf? I'm forgetting. What was the purple? It wasn't a Smurf, was it? There was a purple something that got Pat Robertson upset, wasn't there? Somebody? Some cartoon character that was supposed to be gay? How does that happen? I don't even know. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't care why you vote for Sarah Palin. Just do it. I don't care whether it's because you think she's hot or because she reminds you of Reagan. Just vote for the damn woman. Who cares? Just do it. She's going to save your ass whether you like it or not. That's right. Is that clear? Let us get to another woman whom